The bristleback's gonna run him down.
Get to safety!
Back to the forge, you and me.
Get inside until it's safe. Shock ammo. Looks like some sort of quarry. And it's full of bristlebacks. My focus is tracing the signal back to that metal tower. Maybe we're checking out. Gerard said the bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry. We should see if there's anything in the back of the valley. Thank you. Can't override that now. Need to get data from a cauldron, if I can find one. I could use shock ammo against that machine. dead bristleback. Where it follows. Go check it out. Send this to my stash. Looks like it died on impact. Maybe it charged off the cliff up there. I better keep following the trail up. Bristleback? Nice. Positive green shine. Might have charged off the cliff above. I should keep going up the trail. Trees. It's like a stampede went through. Is this where the bristlebacks came from? Oh. Unless this cave leads out of the daunt. Okay, let's see where this leads. Ready for anything, no? The old cart tracks collapsed. It looks recent. Guess I'm not going that way. Bristlebacks. So they did come over here. They must have gotten trapped. I'm gonna have to take them out before I can look around. Not much point to using acid here. take a look at where the smoke's coming from. I can get it from the stash later. Mine runs pretty far.
There's enough blaze here to blast a mountain open.
And there's a note on one of the barrels. This note's addressed to Olin. Looks like this mine was supposed to be shut down. Olin must have gotten greedy. Kept blasting deeper into the mountain. I should let your bot know what I found. Blasting in the mine. Trying to squeeze it for all it's worth. Until Crystalback stampeded through. Maybe the explosions blew away open. And from where? Dead machines. And a trap. Looks like someone's been trying to keep this trail clear. Well, wherever these people are, I guess they want to be left alone. Take this to a dyer later.
Hey, girl, stay back. It's too dangerous. You picked the wrong day for sightseeing.
What news do you bring?
Picked up the Bristleback Trail by the quarry. Looks like they stampeded out of a mine at the back of the valley.
The mine? How could a herd of Bristlebacks come from there?
I'm not sure, but Alvin's workers were using explosives to tap the tunnels inside.
For the love of Dawn, I told him it wasn't worth the risk. Those tunnels, they run for miles underground, even beyond the Daunt. No, you don't think.
That Olvin's blasting opened up a passage from the other side?
Perhaps. Yes, perhaps. If this is true, we need confirmation. An inquiry. So thorough, so irrefutable, endorsed by the Savior.
All right, I'll keep looking. I need to go.
Of course.
Thank you.
If I'm gonna find out where the bristlebacks came from, I need to head further west. Another reason to get the embassy going? Stash when I need it. Well, area's rigged with them. Where are you off to? It's always something.
Hold tight! I'll see what I can do!
Could teach me how to override these machines. Where would they be?
Hello, Red. What a day, what a day. Thank the Forge you showed up. Tripwire's handy, but Sheen Hunt's a youngin's game. Come on over. Let me give thanks proper-like. I see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than Vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the Vanguards came through here?
Yeah. Just a bit ago, down that bristleback, headed south. But then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do. Then another bristleback ran through. I'm telling you, it's crazy around here.
So the Vanguard went south?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The Vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing across the Daunt, you're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of my make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to tinker out here and less chance of, well, accidents.
Did something happen in Chainscrape?
Well, like someone.
Let me guess. Olvind.
Back when I had a place in town, he took a real interest in my wares. Kept pressing for the Olvind discount. I said no, he He didn't like that so much. I can't prove it, but that Jeff Bucket set my workshop on fire. Felt it best to put some distance between us after that.
Cable car operator told me the Bristlebacks just appeared yesterday. Do you know anything about them?
How is old Karn? Back in the day, me and him got into all sorts of trouble. There was this one time that...
Anything about the Bristlebacks?
No. Karn said true. I just showed up and ran amok. Lucky for me, I've got you and the Vanguard swooping in time to time to save my backside.
I should get going. Thanks for the Tripcaster.
While you're blasting Bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a Tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. So EREND headed south. Should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus. I can get it from the stash later. An image from the old world. Throwing the rest. Thank you. Some ruin from the old world. I could find something interesting inside. My focus lost the vista point image. I must have moved too far. Okay, what do we have in here? Like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the ruin? An old world relic. How do I get in there to get it? I'm back in range of the vista point. I could try to find where the image was taken. It looks like the building and the image might have been near a river. Maybe there used to be a bridge nearby? I think I'm out of range at the vista point. I gotta try again. Got some data here. There's a code for the locked door in this. Data. But I still need to find a key module. stash this away for later. Great. This should be useful. Okay, gotta find a key for the door. There's more of the ruin down here. Where to now? Down here. Well, I can't reach the ledge above now. Guess I'll have to find another way up. This lead. This will be my stash when I need it. See if this key fits. There. Looks like this needs a code, too. I think some of the data I picked up might help. I'm in. What is this thing? Guess I'll figure out what to do with it.
I'd like to feel my legs again, if you don't mind, Sam. Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
EREND mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vaudis's delicate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going.
Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks...
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
Looks like the building in the image might have been near a river. Maybe there used to be a bridge nearby?
You'll get killed! Get out of there!
Got it.
Completing the image and locked a dip. It looks like these vista points were made by Miriam Technologies. That was Elizabeth's company. I wonder if I can find more of them out in the wild. The hill. The errands? No focus can help me follow them. stash later.
Just the hammer! Just the fight! Aloy?
EREND!
Acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
Aloy, you might have to meet me halfway. Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen, so I can head west. EREND, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. Not the threat's not over part. That's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
EREND, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone. Now that figures.
Errand! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming.
Oh, this just keeps getting better. Huh. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this sun priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. It's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the battle at the Spire, you took off. You left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Errand, I left when I did, how I did, for a reason. A good one.
Oh, well, thanks for sharing.
Listen to me. Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
What are you talking about?
Exactly what I just said. Everything living is going to die unless I fix a piece of technology created by the old ones. And time's running out.
Well, I guess that's a reason, all right. I'm an idiot.
Errand! By the Forge.
I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No, hey, you're needed elsewhere, obviously. We'll make it without you.
That doesn't sound good.
You'll have to handle that one on your own. We'll only slow you down.